Looking ahead, over the coming week, IMD has forecast moderate rainfall across the state, with an orange alert issued for Monday and Tuesday, followed by yellow alerts for the remainder of the week. Here's more on the weather forecast. In the past 24 hours, the southwest monsoon was normal over Goa. Moderate rainfall occurred at many places, with light rain observed at a few locations. Specifically, Mormugao recorded 29.8 millimeters and Panaji 28.5 millimeters of rainfall. The maximum temperatures in North Goa and South Goa showed an appreciable fall, with Panaji recording 29.2 degrees Celsius and Mormugao 28.4 degrees Celsius. Looking ahead, light to moderate rain is expected over North and South Goa districts for the next 7 days. Heavy to very heavy rainfall with strong surface winds is likely at isolated places in both districts from today through June 27th. Squally weather with wind speeds of 35 to 45 km per hour, gusting to 55 km per hour, is expected along the South Maharashtra-Goa coast until June the 26th. Fishermen are advised not to venture into these areas during this period. Orange alert issued for June 24th, 25th. Isolated areas expected to receive very heavy showers. Monsoon continues to advance further inland. Maximum and minimum temperature on Monday, 31 degrees Celsius and 25 degrees Celsius respectively. Boat owners advised against venturing out to sea. Bureau report, Goa 365 with inputs from IMD.